Thaddeus, captain of the Osiris, and I fear this will be our last transmission. We are under heavy pursuit and have sustained critical damage. We are going to attempt an emergency broadcast drop in the Matrix. All we can do is hope that somehow this disc reaches Zion, and if it does, it's not too late.
Whatever's in that box cost Thaddeus his life and the lives of his crew. And I have a feeling if we don't get to it first, it's gonna cost us a whole lot more.
There is only one way to enter the Matrix.
We're in.
On May 15th.
You're here.
The next evolution of interactive entertainment has you.
Let's go.
Enter the virtual world of the Matrix. A parallel universe to the Matrix Reloaded.
Actions that take place in the game that you move through and play affect the film plot.
Packed with 1 hour of exclusive footage.
In the video game, there's certain information that you don't get from the movie.
Written and directed by Larry and Andy Wachowski, the creators of the Matrix trilogy.
It's a very special key, meant only for the one. Will you bring it to him?
What does it unlock?
The future.
If we fail, Neo fails, and that cannot happen at any cost.
Battle alongside the original motion picture cast.
Niobe, please be careful.
As careful as I can be.
On a mission that comes down to one question.
So are you red or blue on this?
In the war to save Zion. What part will you play?
What do you think will happen after that?
I don't know. But I got a feeling it's gonna be one hell of a ride.
Enter the Matrix. The future is now in play.